Roman emperors came and went, often being killed one way or another. But did you know that the shortest reign of a Roman emperor was only 22 days? Gordian I and his son, Gordian II, were co-emperors of Rome for a mere 3 weeks in 238 AD. Gordian I heard of his son's death in battle and quickly took his own life, concluding their reign. Let us know what you think. Did you know about this brief reign?